The 35-046 F and BNC insertion or removal tool is used to aid in accessing, torquing, loosening, and reaching all types of standard crimp and compression F and BNC connectors used on RG59 through RG6 quad coaxial cables. With a patented design that is only available from IDEAL, this is the only tool in the industry that works on both F and BNC connectors with the same tool end. The comfort grip contoured handle feels good in the hand, and the F-post on the end of the tool can be used for leverage when pushing connectors onto cable in the assembly process. No adjustments to the tool are required to move from BNC to F connector applications. To use the tool, place the coax into the open end of the tool behind the connector and slide the tool over the connector until seated. Then turn the tool to tighten or loosen as needed. Take caution not to over-tighten F connectors if the mating end is soldered to a circuit board, as it can cause damage to solder joints. Typically, F connectors are tightened to the point where they cannot be loosened by hand. If you'd like to learn more about the 35-046 connector installation and removal tool from IDEAL, please visit our website or contact our customer service department. Thanks for watching. I'm Ron with IDEAL.